Okay, so first battle, we will just try to align all the water runes, try to fill up the fuel. Xiamasi can. Is it Xiamasi? Shamesh or can or? I think can ah. Look at the damage reduction. Si Bei Gou Li. Okay, one thing to note, do not do more than 6 combo. Oh, you 7 combo, 你就去了. Oh, so you see here the Shamesh, if you do above 7 combos, you will not have the damage reduction. So you try to control your sky drop. Not control your sky drop lah, as in like don't do so many combo. Then you see 1.2k damage. So here you store. Okay, store all the way. Dissolve your water runes. Okay. So this one will be a slow grind team, but you can see that it's very efficient. Very efficient in taking down Shamesh. Hey, 笑料. See. So you control your sky drop, okay? So because just for show, that is the more grindy team. I'm not gonna restart already. Alright, so just do less than 6 combo. Do less than 6 combo can already. So here we just continue. That part is like 下水, so no count lah. Hey, stop ah! Okay. Can. So here, okay, we can burst already. So here we can just activate everything. Miku, Shamesh, Earth, Light. Okay, here, same thing, we use Shamesh, then Miku Kaito. Oh, 20 com. So you can see the damage start to come out already. Okay, so it's a slow grind, I know, because of the front part. Okay, so what you need to do is to really be patient. Don't do more than 6 combo, get 100 fuel, and then behind is just 这样 咯。 OK, 1.1k, 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 哦, so you just continue to store like that. So store, don't dissolve. Even if you dissolve dark, also it won't kill you. The only thing that kill you is you do more than 6 combo. Oh, so you wait until Shamash and Miku Kaito is up. Two CD, okay. Ah, okay, here we activate. Here we activate Shamash. I think Shamash should be enough already. Shamash. Then we on Snow Miku again. Okay. So we craft. Damage reduction on Shamash one side is 80%. So you 80 times 80 is almost 90% damage reduction. Okay. Here have to be very careful. Here have to be very, very careful. Okay, you cannot on anything, so you need to spin more than 7 comb and all 5 color. All 5 color. Okay, so water, fire, earth, light, dark. Okay, sweet. Okay, next, 看好, okay? Observe this. This is the tactic that I say I'm gonna use for Miku Kaito team. Okay, so here, activate Miku Kaito. Right, so remember I said I got 16 water, 14 heart. Oh, so you need to pick up one. You need to pick up one, one water rune. Okay, so. Ah, ne? 15-15, no? Okay. Then you don't have to use Time Tunnel. Miku Kaito can just get through. Right, but spin properly lah. If you missed out any of the rune, then siao liao. Die already. Chi liao. Oh. Okay, here, very simple. Because we got recovery debuff, we use additional effect Miku remove. Okay, then we can recover again. So how much you need to recover? Actually, don't need to recover a lot also. So here, just make sure you spin the vortex. 就够了. Eh? 10,000? Damage? 1.1k. Huh? So here is just a super relaxed stage, right? For you to store all your CD back. But don't go above 6 combo, I almost forgot. Then die again. So here, wait for Miku Kaito again. Wait, let me think, behind still need Miku Kaito or not? behind, I think also can use Miku Kaito lah. So we store. No, just stall. Okay. So here we on one Shamesh. Okay. Right, so you can see once you pass 7 combos, right, the skull will appear, right? So never, never go past if you are stalling. Next. Miku Kaito. Ah, this one, see properly, you only can touch it once. I mean, you can toggle, but I rather touch it once only. Okay. Next is effect removal. 过了啦。 Effect removal. Then Shamesh. I think I rather tap water. Tap heart. Yeah, like that. Then Mobius. 就过了。 Did I speak correctly? Okay. 过了。 So this is your 变态 Shamesh. Okay.